Hello guys, me Carter, this is a Capcar Nether, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, this is the NASCAR Craftsman Trick Series in the Class C license. So, this is Charlotte Motor Speedway, and as you can tell, it's pre-recorded, and I'm just trying to figure out this place and know that the truck series is where I should be. So, yeah. Trying to get top fives after top five after top five, so yeah. I know it's not an easy track, but I can do it with this truck right here, and basically, as you'll see in these next few videos, especially the Xfinity series, I just try to hit my marks, do what I can, and hopefully many of you guys would return and review my iRacing content, so pretty much is what I'm doing. So, so yeah, and here's my second lap, and yeah, that one's fourth, but I'll know I'll be back there, so. Yeah, I'll treat it like it's a hybrid Atlanta, so. So here I am, turn four with the checkered flag, and where will I stand? Still fourth. But not bad after all. So, as you can tell, if you fast forward to the end of the video clip, which is that 36 minute mark, my game crashed and my computer crashed. So, yeah, you're not going to see me get the checker flag because I DNF'd. So, that's basically it. So, if you want to watch the rest of this video, it's 35 minutes long. So, go for it. So, I make it happen for now. Hope you all have a great day. Peace out.
left to green. You'll be lining up on the inside. Pit road is closed. There are two additional sets of tyres for this race. Be smooth and have a good run. Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.